I'll come back to Lemmings to the tribes. They will continue with the polar tribe, and it's all uphill. Okay, here we have to be quick. Because of that, we'll use a runner. Also need to build up here. No, that's not fast enough. There's a jumper there, and I will stall him with an archer. That should work. Next up, we have to get the guy way up here. But first, we need to place a cannon, right? Get up there. That's not right. It's also false. A bit better. That's great. Let's seal this up. And next we use a super lamp. Next up is a miner. I hope I placed him right, as we don't have bashers or so to rearrange them. Him. That's too high, but we have another one. We also have enough builders to get over there. I think this is still too high. Yes, we should hit the seal. So let's try again. Use the runner. Use the arrows to stall. That stupid runner got in the way. Good, he jumped over. I think the standard position for the cannon is just right. Yes. Rope here again. And get up with the super lamp. Well, that failed, but we have another one. That went well. Now hopefully I'm low enough. No, that also seems too high. But this should work. Hopefully. We have to do it all over again. Yes, that seems better. If we don't stop, we can use an archer. But this is perfect. Now we have also enough builders to get over there. Well, we'll concentrate on getting the builder right. instead of concentrate of only using one. No, the only thing to do is wait for everyone to get home. I think I missed something, as we would have to seal this up so the lemmings will get up quicker, because we're running out of time. Hopefully this guy will make it. Nope. Have to do it quicker. That's another problem with the cannon. It is way too slow. So let's use Summer for Builders to seal this up, so they have just a little area where they can activate the cannon. Yes, that should be better. Super Lem up again. Mine down. I think... No, I wanted to get another Super Lem up here to seal up the gap already, but that wasn't working. And we've got the runner to go ahead and prepare the bridge. Now hopefully the time is enough to get everyone to the exit, as the cannon is constantly firing. Two minutes should be enough. Yes, he should make it up in 1.5 minutes. And we saved all 58 lemmings. And the last level of the Polar Tribe, Stay Frosty. Here we have to use the Twister quite a lot. But maybe I can try a backward to go up here, but... I think the Twister route is still much easier. But I remember I managed to get up there. It's not good that another one got ahead. I think I will do a quick restart. We have a few jumpers. Now carefully twist her down. Don't want to waste all of her twisters. Oh, come on. Slowly. Yes. That's a lot better. Blue power up this. And glue power up to the exit. Should... No, that's not quite enough. Alright. Didn't glue... do the exit. and just only to get the crowd. That was the last level of the Polar Triad, so award me. Talisman is getting more and more shape. And next time we will continue with the Space Tribe. See you then.